my name's Mary. I started going to college back in 2007 without the support of my family. I finished this past year, I graduated, and I had a New Hope Ministry scholarship for 3 years. It was a tremendous blessing in my life. Because of it, I was able to fund the rest of my college education without going into extreme debt. I was able to graduate with a good GPA, and I had my first job interview on Tuesday.
Hi, my name is Yvette Hershey, and I just recently graduated from Temple University in Philadelphia with a music education degree. I received the New Hope Ministry scholarship a couple times while I was at Temple, and it made a huge difference in my college time, my ability to pay for college, and it took the burden of finances off of my shoulders and my family's shoulders during that time. I know that that burden would have hindered my college success, and it would have been very difficult without the scholarship. It made a big difference in my life and in my ability to chase my dreams in college and after college, and I thank you so much for your support and all the help that you have given me and that you've given so many other people that have received the scholarship and that have been touched by your kindness and generosity. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Katie Eichelberger, and I'm the recipient of a New Hope Ministry scholarship. I just graduated from college about 3 weeks ago, and I look back on the ways that God has provided for me financially, especially through these past 4 years, and the scholarship from New Hope Ministries was a huge, just very significant contribution, and I'm very grateful just for God's provision through you and through New Hope Ministries. And I have a job right now. And then in the fall, I'll be able to officially start going to grad school in hopes of getting my master's degree in counseling. And I know that just being out of college now and moving on to the next phase of my life, that the scholarship really made things so much easier. And I just thank you greatly for the scholarship, for your sacrifice, and for the blessing that's been to me in my life. So thank you, New Hope.
myself, and I give all myself to you.
Thank you very much. You have been there for me for a couple years now, and I would have been lost without you. Thank you.
We both were homeless, and we appreciate every step. Thank you.
Thank you.
General, keep it low. Thank you, New Hope.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.